सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्पराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respects. Inner awakening. If I have to introduce this program, I can say in few words, literally inner awakening. I awaken your inner self for health, wealth, fulfillment in the relationship, and ultimate explosion in the consciousness. It's almost like I open a door for you to experience the conscious space. Different stars. One star is health, one star is wealth. Sometime, not just stars, you can see even sun and the moon. When I say sun and the moon, beyond the life solutions, the extraordinary powers and experiences, that's what I call sun and the moon. See, we will be starting the work to attend that initial level problems like life solutions, working on your mind and body to bring you to the basic health, to the basic well-being. Basic understandings about emotional fulfillment, the right understanding about wealth. All these things makes your life easy, to make you more happy and blissful in the life. The next is showing you the extraordinary powers and experiences of life, the extraordinary abilities of your body and mind, ultimately the transformation, the conscious experience of your inner self. You are entering into a mystery space. If I have to explain or define this ashram, I'll define it as a mystery space, not like Harry Potter's, no. It's a space where all the extraordinary powers and experiences are day-to-day happenings. You will see in front of your eyes teleportation. Not in recorded video, in front of your eyes. There is every possibility, even some of you can receive. Still, scientists are not able to teleport more than few photons. They are able to do only that much, that also with so much of expense, billions of dollars they spend. and the amount of the energy they use just to teleport 10 feet. But you can see a good amount of mass, either vibhuti or kumkum, being teleported. Not any magic trick, a clear, scientifically provable power of mind, the mystery, or I can say power of no mind. You are entering into a mystery space. I really want all of you to become God. At least if you become God of your own life, I'll feel I am successful. The goal is you experiencing the omnipotent, omnipresent existence of you. In these 21 days, at least if you become master of your life, I can say that I have done my job. I have fulfilled my responsibility towards you, or my commitment towards you. Uniqueness of this inner awakening is, first, I can say a unique mystery process is happening now. I am working on Patanjali's Yoga Sutras. All of you may be aware, every day I am talking on Patanjali's Yoga Sutras. In that Yoga Sutra also a very beautiful portion called Samyama, where the extraordinary powers and experiences are made available to every human being through proper technique and process. I'm working on that part. So in the very air that energy is there, it is easy for all of you to grasp it. Catch that experience. Usually, people come to me for life solution in the initial level. How to be out of depression, how to have health, how to live happily with the spouse and family, how to create wealth, how to manage my life, these life solutions. So many of our early programs are based on life solutions. But now, I am fortunate enough. Now, it is not that I am not going to work on the life solutions. That is only going to be a small part. See, life solution is more or less like changing the color of your skin, just doing little makeup and sending you back to the same junk. That can never be ultimate. But this inner awakening is not that kind of life solution program. Please understand. I am giving you life solution also. I am not stopping there. Except this inner awakening, even other my programs. Let me open up a little more. Just few days before I conducted a program N Wealth. Such a big success. Every day I am receiving email and video testimonials. The YouTube, everywhere. One of my close disciple who is with me for last 10 years, my secretary's brother, son, he is saying, Swamiji, first time now only I am understanding you. He is telling, after 10 years, first time I am understanding you. Now I have the tremendous inspiration to go and create wealth. All over the world, I am showered with testimonies and experiences and everything. No, any life solution, click, will not stand more than 3 weeks. Only when the core of your personality is churned, it's almost like your gut needs to be removed from your body and replaced with new. Only that kind of experience will stand with you permanently. That is why 21 days of churning. That is why 21 days of churning. This will stay with you eternally. Please understand. Because this is not just life solution. I can tell you, only these last two inner awakenings, I have moved it more to the, I can say last inner awakening, that's all, this is the second. More towards the spiritual depth. Earlier it was more or less like a life solution. Because that is the only thing people want from me. People are not much interested in other than life solution things. They were using me only for a, as a good replacement for metazin, anazin and some antidepressants. Only in the last inner awakening, I even systematically presented the science of Kundalini awakening and levitation. Kundalini means the inner potential energy. Once it is awakened, opens the different doors for the conscious experience in you. I can say which is a master key for all extraordinary spiritual experiences. That's what we call Kundalini awakening. A very safe, time-tested, foolproof method from the ancient Vedic tradition. So actually this process is responsible for awakening and increasing your mitochondria cell energy. All of you might have heard about the research we have done in the last group, Inner Awakening. Participants who went through the experiment, test, study, their mitochondria cell energy increased 1,300% from 100% to 1,300%. You may all need to know that if any of you are doctors, you will know already, mitochondria cell energy, if it goes down, then cancer, all the old age problems, including death, happens. If the mitochondria cell energy can be increased just 100%, a person will walk out of cancer. But all available therapies, including chemotherapy, all available drugs, exercise, chemotherapy, everything, can increase mitochondria cell energy only 40%, not more than that. First time, big breakthrough. Mitochondria cell energy can be increased to 1,300%. We proved. Now I am telling you, I have sharpened the methods and process a little more deeply. Your mitochondria cell energy, all of yours will be 1,500% by the time we end the program. It will be 1,500. Means, literally, you are growing younger. That's what the scientists are saying. Even if it goes more than 500%, Swamiji, all the damage happens on your system due to time. Like a liver, heart, lungs, they all become old by time passing. The scientists were saying, the research doctors, they were saying, even if the mitochondria can be increased 500%, literally anti-aging. The aging stops. All the negative effects of on your body by aging stops. Not only the health, even the aging process can be reversed. On the next level, this time, first time we are going to do, we have engaged a professional group of research scholars, because now I am challenging the scientific community. I will awaken the four more strands of DNA. You see, literally, the deeper layers of you carries extraordinary powers and energies, experiences, like a telepathy, intuition. All those things are stored in the deeper layers. We will be proving to scientific community that the deeper layers, four more layers will be awakened in you. Usually all human beings, two layers will be awakened. We are awakening four more. So by the time you leave the program, it will be six layer of six strands of DNA, which translates into high IQ, high EQ, high SQ. And ability to control your life completely. I don't even want to say all these things are the main purpose of this program. These all I can say the side effects. The main purpose of the whole program, I will feel fulfilled from this program if I see you guys carrying what I call enlightenment. The extraordinary, reasonless joy, causeless joy. Morning I was describing in 2-3 words, a wealthy, rich tourist going to some place, how he feels. He is not bound by any of the rules of that place. And he is wealthy to play the whole game. Like a leela, like a game he goes and sees and comes back. That is the way your life on the planet Earth should be. If you can carry that smell in you, that fragrance in you, end of the 21 days, I'll feel I've done my job. That is what I define as enlightenment. Literally, I'm awakening your inner space for all the extraordinary experiences and powers and truths. We are going to work on Kundalini awakening, levitation, past life regression, and predicting and controlling your death. These are the major points we are going to work in this inner awakening, apart from the usual things I offer in the inner awakening. Is we'll be working on your energy centers, chakras, your energy layers, shariras, and energy sheets, koshas. These are all the usual subject we work on the inner awakening. But all of them will be more or less like a life solution based. You will be I can say that your inner software will be reprogrammed to live the life with more understanding, more clarity, and more integrity and strength, courage. You will have a special sessions of yoga. and we'll have even customized, tailored yogic practices. If you are a blood pressure patient, we will group all of them together, and diabetes, all of them together. This time I'm going to spend time with you guys individually for each disease and give you the customized solution, the yogic routine in the morning, so that very quickly you get healed. And a unique, special, customized diet. Not just for weight balancing, for awakening your Kundalini Shakti, and what not, oh God. Only when I look to introduce this program, I feel this program is the introduction to the program. I can't introduce the program. You just need to go through 21st day, end of the last session, I can say, now I introduce the program. Because what to tell and what to leave? Only one thing I am happy, you guys decided to come on right time. Ultimately, the only word I can say is, don't miss any part of the program. Don't miss any session. Decide this 21 days fully just for this purpose. It'll be really nice if you avoid any of the medicines, but the problem is, if it is very important, life-saving drugs, kind of a heart problem, blood pressure, diabetic, don't stop. Those things are okay. But this ordinary fever, headache, those things, if you avoid the medications, try to avoid as much as possible putting chemicals into your system for these 21 days. It will help you highly. Because I am awakening your innermost intelligence, body's natural intelligence, through various methods. Only thing I ask from your side is strong will, conscious decision to go through the whole program. Because I am not just going to work on your ego superficially, your very muscle memory and bio memory will be boiled from inside. You will not know why you are irritated and angry. Suddenly one day you will feel like anger and irritation towards everything exists, including your own body. Next day you will feel so much of gratitude and respect for everything exists, including your body. So this intense core level churning to clean your system will happen. Don't run away or escape when that extreme churnings are happening. That's the only thing I wanted to ask you, I want to tell you. Sometime I have seen people, such a silly reason. No, there will not be any reason. Two mosquitoes have bitten me during the meditation. When I tell you are laughing, actually when it happens, you will see how the irritation can bridge any illogical negative visualizations and make you feel it is reality, reality, happening, happening, escape, escape. Irritation has a great power to make any negativity into reality. It can literally show you, in 10 minutes, you are going to die. just escape better. Escape before the breakfast. So when you have that kind of a churning and eruption of the engram, or I can say that cleaning of engrams happening, have stability and strength, will to be. That's all I need, nothing else. From your side, nothing else is required. Just be in the program, have a strong will to go through and be in the program all 21 days, because the program itself is perfectly designed. If you just flow with it, that's enough. But you need to flow with it. It's like a train. If you are sitting in the train, that's enough, you will reach. Only thing, you should not get down on the way. That's it. That's all is the introduction. So I welcome you all to enjoy this mystery place, mystery space, heaven and the earth, which I created for all of you. Thank you.
Putting all my trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife.
Showing us compassion, your love is in us like an ocean. Nityananda, Nityananda, my life's become a meditation. Ever since we had a deep connection,